Yo guys, what is up? Welcome to a brand new vlog. It's your boy Ravi Vlogs here, and I know it has been about 5 months. The last vlog that I brought out was for the flood, and that was since in October. So today we're gonna do something different. We're gonna go meet someone special, one of my best friends. You guys remember Miss India Trinidad and Tobago, Melissa? If you don't, this is some footage when she went to represent her and Tobago.
Yeah, I've looked at them. Ready for this one? Saying it works back to the window. New York. New York, same thing. Same thing, New York. It's a safe place. Ready for the competition? Traveling, I played before. They're gonna record experience.
I hope.
Alright, checking in guys, checking in. She's a celebrity tonight.
So yeah, we're gonna meet her now. So I know a lot has changed. I need to update you guys in some more up. How are you fitting? How
everybody fitting? I don't understand. Are you fitting? You want to sit down on top of your head, right?
So yeah, we're going to Mayaro beach. It's a long drive, and yeah, we might be spending the night on the show, yeah. So yeah, let's see what's going on.
A fuck, but look at it, guys.
Damn, I need a suitcase. Eh?
We gonna have a problem though.
I don't know.
Let's have 1, 2, three,
4, 5, 6.
We need 7. And I 8. Are we gonna fit in our 5-seater? Alright, and we're gonna go a long distance, so somebody gonna come out crippled. This guy. Alright, so you come for some stuff to go.
Which is,
we don't have to see these guys. Look how big and chubby they get.
I don't understand if they say in the beach is not, but this would be the cemetery. Look, we're not passing today.
Okay.
We lock out?
Is
that?
Hey guys, so basically we get locked out because the police don't have the key. Actually, inside the beach.
Hi guys, so we, if you can see behind us, that's where we supposed to go. Yeah, we made it to them, and if you can see like right behind us, it's a beach.
Hi guys, so basically this is the pool area. Yeah.
Early the next morning.
Hi guys, it's the next morning and well, I didn't get to record anything last night because the place was really dark. So basically what we did is after the pool we came upstairs, we ordered KFC, we watched movies, and well, we went to sleep because we were extremely tired because of the long drive yesterday. But if you could see behind, rain is falling really hard. Say hi. You ready to go home?
No.
Or ready to go on the beach?
No, I'm in the pool.
Yeah, to go in the pool? Alright, so you could see this is the beach. All the clothes that everybody put to dry last night got soaked. And in case it's there, I'm gonna carry you guys there over probably when the rain kinda calm down because of animals inside there. Yes, we have a monkey and I'm not sure what I have. But we're gonna check it out in a while. You're cooking?
Mac and cheese.
Ice cream and cake. What's the phone? A human sausage. I'm trying to grab my phone. Watch this. Hey, brother. I'm to you. Hey. Did it. Alright, so basically guys, I'm not recording from the Nikon anymore because see, rain falling really hard, so I have this, so I'm gonna switch over to this now, right guys? Right? This is the pool. But I think the time for the pool, it opens 9 o'clock and it's now 8, so yeah. Alright, you can see the beach behind us. And yeah, the rain is falling really hard. Yo! So we can't really come to do anything.
Yo, it's have the
I'm going over there. Alright. Hey, so well guys, we stranded inside of this, but
okay, I think
there's
nothing
but so. Look at that spider, I'm taking it along!
No, for real!
Where is
that
spider?
I think it's a house. I think it's a
house. Name Mara. Spider!
You stay there.
Yeah. Hey. What's your foot? Ah, what's your foot?
Hey, that was a bad idea. That green different. Alright, so as you guys can see, we couldn't really do anything because it's raining too much.
How was the weekend? Good. How was the pool? How was the pool?
That's your fault.
Okay,
pool.
The parents scream and move, yes?
Alright, so you see all of us is packed up. We're gonna go home now. Alright guys, so we are finally home. I am so tired guys, that was the longest drive ever.
Yeah, I know, you're probably thinking like where these tattoos and stuff come from. That's an next whole video by itself. I'm gonna show you the update, my new van, everything. So yeah, hope you enjoy today's vlog guys. Until another vlog, good luck, bye.
Alright.